कैलकुलेट साइन इनवर्स साइन 14π/3। हाउ डू वी कैलकुलेट दिस? सी, वी शुड कैलकुलेट दिस। सो लेट अस टेक द आंसर टू बी वाई। द कंडीशन इज वाई शुड लाई इन द रेंज ऑफ साइन इनवर्स विच इज -π/2 टू +π/2। आवर आंसर शुड लाई इन दिस इंटरवल। क्लियर विद दिस पॉइंट? नेक्स्ट, शिफ्ट साइन इनवर्स टू द अदर साइड, इट विल बिकम साइन वाई एंड दिस नो चेंज। नाउ कंपेयर बोथ साइड्स, वी गेट वाई टू बी 14π/3। Does this lie in this interval? No. So reject this answer. Next, sine 14π/3. 14π/3 is not lying in that interval. We should decrease it. So we do subtract -5π. Whatever I subtracted, I should also add the same thing. Next, sine 5π I write before. You calculate this. 14π/3 -5π. We get -π/3. Next, here we have pi, so sine is not going to change. It will remain sine. And inside we get this angle π/3. Now the question is, will we get here plus or minus? To answer that, we should look at the number before pi, which is 5. And 5 is odd. And all the odd multiples of pi, they lie in either in the second or in the third quadrant. So now, to select the quadrant, we should look at this symbol. Here we have negative. That means angle lies in the second quadrant, and in the second quadrant sine is positive, so put plus. So plus sine π/3 is nothing but sine π/3, and the other side no change, equal to sine y. Now compare both sides, we get y value to be π/3. Does this lie in this interval? Yes. So this is our answer.